Czech downhill skier Adam Zika was evaluated as the best athlete in alpine disciplines during the Winter Universiade 2011 in Turkey. And now he's back on the 28th Winter Universiade here in Almaty. No wonder he was chosen to be the flag bearer for his country, Czech Republic.
My best success is probably at the University Games in Turkey, where I won 4 medals, or I received 4 medals. So I was pretty excited about that. Golden medal was in the total combination and Super G, and silver medal was in giant slalom, and bronze medal was in alpine combination. I think it's amazing how us as athletes can really see how much effort the organizers and the government put into these games, and you can see the volunteers on every corner, and they're cheering for us, and they just make it really relaxing and really fun. I don't really have any expectation. I will just try to do my best, and I will do whatever I can to be one of the fastest. It is a big honor for me, especially. I recently came back from my studies in the United States, that was in September, so it's a big honor for me to carry the flag on the opening ceremony and represent the Czech Republic once again. I chose to study in the US because I could ski and study at the same time, which is a little more difficult in the Czech Republic, but I have studied at the University of Colorado, and I majored in finance and in accounting, and I graduated in just recently, so with a degree, with master's degree, so I'm pretty excited about that. My biggest dream is to get to the Olympics.
Ahoj, zdravím všechny na 28. univerziádě v Kazachstánu v Almaty a doufám, že se všichni seznámí a pořádně si závodíme.